Wait, does that mean you have new magic?
It does not.
Does that mean I got excited for nothing? It does. And the throw equipment? Yeah. We're here to pretend like we know what we're doing. And now we can go to Basque. Taking it out farther. Oof. No, that's not where. Drop some saves. Saves in the chat. Can we buy anything? Yeah, okay. shit in here first? Jesus. Oh, I had to ask him a few questions. Weird. Alright, now we're in the caves. Probably should have healed before coming in here. I wonder if I should just turn off the towers. Where do you lean towards it? Or leaning towards it? Telling me the Dreadnought is complete. Does this mean we can't go visit the cities now? I think they're bombing everything. What does it mean? I'm trying to pass in the chest. What kind of pass? come on. Alright, where does it want me to go?
I'll talk to the princess. Counters on. Do I really want to have the counters on? Yes. Probably not. It's a long trek. Already? I want to make it worse. Yeah. Is that really what you want? Where did that come from? Chocobo Forest? Traveling all across the world. Hi, Chocobo. Everything got bombed. Hey. Well, Minwoo left the party. Shit. How do I get the keyword goddesses though? She doesn't want to give me any new keywords though. Super confused. Oh,
I skipped a step. Girlfriend's over here throwing things.
What?
Huh? What? What? Huh? Love you.
Wait.
What?
Wait.
What? No, what?
Give me that shark onesie. Fight you in it.
Girlfriend's over here trying to get me to buy her things and then fight me in the things that I buy her. It's not a good way to go about it. Yeah, I don't want to fight anything. We're going to skip for a while. Now we can talk to the princess. Kushan or Kashan, keep it once. So what, now we go back to Sid? What a waste of fucking time. Goddess's bell to break the seal. What about it? Kashan oil tail.
Okay.
Okay. I don't like all this back and forth.
So now we need to find Yosa, who we've already found.
Unfortunately, we can't fast travel. A lot of back and forth right now. It was the house over here, right? Nope. He manages to save my daughter. ask about the goddess's bow. And Yosef joined the party.
Okay, Yosef.
Damn, bro, you're pretty weak. I'm gonna need to toughen you up. Let's go. Let's turn on some encounters for funsies. Let's actually also give yourself some magic. The thing he's not gonna have is cure. I like that work, though. We gotta improve our magic, bro. We gotta improve everything. Yosef didn't know his magic. No encounters on the water. Do what I'm doing. Doing it. to some secret shit hiding? Bro. Now we have a snowcraft? He's hitting me in the chest? Dun, dun, dun. This is our snowcraft mobile. This is, alright. Not what I thought. Do we just fight an icicle? So confused about holding it there. Snow cavern. What is that? Are we leveling up things at least? 300 gil. Oh my god. Come on. That's in your mind. It's literally called Deadhead, too. Hey, baby. You're amazing. Best girlfriend ever. Always. Oh, that's amazing. Look at that thing. Beat outfit for days. Love you, baby. I could be the peach for hours. A wild Dreepy just spawned in the Pokemon community game. It's fine. I think really damage is this, which is kind of crazy. Thank you. pretty easy fight so far. Distracted. Monsters. Okay, haven't found the goddess spell yet. Just do this real quick. Oh, I thought I came from here. Very dead. So I went from 3 back up to 2. And then go back around. What are with these blank rooms? What did I just find? Giant beavers? I speak beaver. Secret passage and wall. Adamant twice. Thank you. we're a little overpowered. Just a hair. Oof. That's where that door led to. I was wondering. Let's do this creepy as shit. I'm not gonna lie. That was easy. Booby trap. The bitch. Oh, fucking Indiana Jones here? He sacrificed himself. We just hooked him up too with all his gear. He was barely with the party. Jesus. Lost him pretty quick. Feels like he don't keep party members in this one pretty well. Cash on keeps. We have not been here at all. Alright, we're actually going to save it. We're going to end our stream here tonight. I want to thank everyone for being here, whether that be 5 seconds, 5 minutes, or 5 hours. Your support is greatly appreciated and needed. Please follow me on socials, Twitter, Discord, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok. Everything is linked below. Have a wonderful night, and we will see you on the next one.